threatened by Burmese ghouls with this Lancelot pick. Flapteasy trying to go for maybe. Does maybe have the flicker? Yes, he does.
Poissons here by Flapteasy. Not going to be putting a beat on anyone. Nice flicker in. That's going to be two knocked up. And Flapteasy pulls the double. That's first blood. Make it a triple. They trade out Flapteasy and Few. But is it going to be worth it? Because Carlteasy is still alive. Phantom Execution keeps him alive. And there's a triple for the Prodigy.
Three armors. And look at this. They're just casually getting it just because a lot of the items here from Poseidon are physical damage. And look at this. Ace going in. He gets the kill. Carl will be the first pickup. And Granny Sports, they might bow out of their first fight. Hold but up. Flap still regening.
I was going to say that might have been the first plot.
Have an avarice and he got a lot of lanes on his side.
Oh, another fight occurs though, and that's Ruby DD getting caught out. Way of the Dragon onto the Grok, but it doesn't last as long given he was next to a wall.
This is huge. All right.
So far, Burmese ghouls are getting better at this. Oh, nice ejector onto Few. Few gonna be dashing out, and in comes the blazing the way into the back line. Few goes down, Kid gets the kill, and now Flapteasy looking low. He's not gonna be saved by the Turtles Poissons. That's gonna be two for free going to the Burmese ghouls. Rebo pushing them back. This right here is all that Brandy's want.
They're trying to bait Brandy into something they don't want to take.
Ooh, Carlteasy gonna use a Cyclone Eye here. Oh no, Ace confirms the Lord take. Nice combo here. Oh, the shutdown immediately on the Carlteasy. That's two for Burmese ghouls. That's none for Brandy Sports. Do mind you, the Lord has already
doesn't want to take him down here as much as possible. He just wants to not see him recall back to base.
Oh, that's going to be the immortality pop onto Carlteasy. Not even the Phantom Execution or the Thorn Rose will save you, ladies and gentlemen. Lusty is the last to go, and that's going to be Burmese Ghouls taking game.